They say, "Cigars, do you call these things cigars here? When I smoke a cigar, I want to feel tobacco between my teeth. Not one of these plastic penny whistles. I take two puffs of these and I'm singeing the hair inside my nose."
"Thanks a lot, Daddy. We happen to think you might like a small cigar for when you don't have time to finish a big one."
"I always finish a big one."
"Even if it takes 2 weeks."
"Sweet tipperoos. Smell like they was dipped in a can of fliss."
"Gee, just because you're in a bad mood, you don't have to say our presents stink."
"I never used the word stink. All I'm saying is that Christmas presents, they ought to be individual-like."
"Oh, you mean like what you gave us? Box of his and hers handkerchiefs?"
"Listen, if you don't like them, you can give them back. I told you, you didn't get no bonus this year."
"It's the thought that matters. I love my her handkerchiefs, Archie. How did you ever get him to split a bar?"
"Ah, shut up."